We came to the school and we ended up finding around 5 to 6 AK-47s that belong to the terrorist. But showing us all the collage, and he's gonna go over a teddy bear over here, exactly. And we're gonna find, he says that there's like AK-47 inside the teddy bear.
Well, should I?